Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable legacy USB support on a GIGABYTE motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to the settings, then the I/O ports. Inside you'll be able to find USB configuration, and here's legacy USB support that you can activate or deactivate. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.